After the last tournament, Panda accompanied Xiao Yu back to Mishima High School. Since then, Panda spent her days training with Xiao Yu. On some days, she wondered just a little about the whereabouts of Kuma, who disappeared after the tournament. One day, 2 years after the tournament, a preoccupied Xiao Yu mentioned the announcement for the King of Iron Fist Tournament 4. After hearing Xiao Yu's concerns about the tournament and the Mishima Zaibatsu, Panda decided to become Xiao Yu's bodyguard once again.
Fight. 重要な話って何？え、なになに？うわー、懐かしい。パンダ、この写真大事にしてたっけ？でも、どうして急に？あ、ジン？わかった、一緒に探しに行くってこと？私一人で？どうして？二人で世界中を探し回ろうよ。やだよ、一緒に行こうよ。そっか、もしかして自分が保護動物だってこと気にして？でも友達だよ。